All right, let's solve the mystery of the FatDad Velcro straps. Here's how they go in. Front to back, with your hook on the outside, loop on the inside. Pull it around the bar, through the slot, snug it up. Once you get it around there, roll it back a little bit to give you some excess. Get your scissors or your knife or what have you. Trim it up. Push it down and you're done. It will not let go.